Well, amid this very horrible tragedy, there are some signs of hope in El Paso, Texas tonight. Hospitals asked for blood donations to help the injured, and people have been really responding. Take a look at this tonight, at these very long lines that are wrapping around the blood centers there with people ready to donate blood. The blood banks say they are overwhelmed by the amount of donors, and they thank everyone for all of their support and help.